Global Running Day, Wikipedia Audio. Global Running Day is a day that celebrates the sport of running. It is held annually on the first Wednesday of June. Participants of all ages and abilities pledge to take part in some type of running activity by submitting their names through the Global Running Day website. Global Running Day 2017 is scheduled for June 7th. Global Running Day was formerly known as National Running Day and began in the United States. The first event was in 2009. The inaugural Global Running Day was held on June 1, 2016. More than 2.5 million people from 177 countries pledged to run more than 9.2 million miles. New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio declared June 1, 2016 to be Global Running Day in the city of New York. 2014 Boston Marathon winner Meb Keflezighi led a group run from the Boston Run Base, and the Atlanta Track Club organized a run around the clock event, where at least one person from the Atlanta metro area would be running every hour of Global Running Day. History. The Million Kid Run is the youth division of Global Running Day and aims to have 1 million kids around the world participate in Global Running Day. Its focus is on making fitness fun and inspiring kids to embrace running as a way to remain healthy and fit. In 2016, 672,030 youths took part. More than 100 organizations support Global Running Day and the Million Kid Run, including the Abbott World Marathon Majors, Atlanta Track Club, Boston Athletic Association, Competitor Group, Houston Marathon Foundation, International Association of Athletics Federations, Athletics for a Better World Program, New York Road Runners, Running USA, USA Track and Field, and more. The Million Kid Run. Global supporters.